when I drive across the Navajo Reservation, I get very emotional. This is very sacred land. Yate! Look at Grandma, she's right at the loom, huh? Many of these elders live 30, 40 miles away from a grocery store, from a hospital, from any kind of services.
Good to see you.
My name is Linda Myers. I help over 500 traditional Navajo elders living in 11 areas of the Navajo Reservation. The hardest thing for me is the conditions. You find elders without food. Many don't have running water or plumbing. I don't see electricity, right?
No.
One of our main goals is to keep the elders warm through the winter. Good to see you. Appreciate it. It can get down to zero here at night.
Thank you. You're welcome.
They need fires going all the time. And if they don't, then there's a greater chance that they could freeze to death. We also provide medical boxes, wheelchairs, walkers, food boxes,
some oranges,
items that will help them out on the land.
Ooh,
that's some yarn. We provide yarn for the weaving to help these elders live out their lives in their traditional ways. Look at the pretty colors on this one. And then they get to sell their rugs and they receive all proceeds. Keep you in my thoughts and prayers. After being out here with these elders for 33 years, they become family.
Okay. I miss you and thinking you.
They have a deep sense of connectedness to the land from what's been passed down to them traditionally, the stories of their ancestors, their way of life. Being out here, it is very beautiful. In Navajo, you would say, Nijonie. I'll be back soon to see you both. But the needs out here are great, and I need to be there for them.